Google Analytics Beginner's Guide, Chapter 1. Introduction. People in today's world are constantly connected to the internet and use the incredible amount of information that is accessible to make informed decisions on just about everything. This has revolutionized the relationship a business has with its consumer, as well as the process by which a consumer engages the buying process. From doing research on a specific product to finding a store location to actually online purchases, customers are now able to interact with businesses on a more direct level. Modern online data analysis is allowing for more informed business decisions and better approaches to business marketing. Google Analytics allows you to measure a user's interaction on your website from initial engagement to purchase, as well as monitor your customer retention and continued online engagement. You can see by what channels they arrived on your website and how those channels or different campaigns running within those channels are converting for your business. You can set up your own goals that you would like a website user to accomplish and monitor that activity in a range of alternate ways. You can monitor separate email campaigns, social media campaigns, online advertising campaigns, and so much more. The most important aspect of having Google Analytics is the ability to make educated changes to your website, marketing campaigns, and overall online engagement to continually optimize your conversion funnel and best achieve your website goals. Focus on your customer. Some people spend their time focusing on the wrong information. So what's the right information? You should always be asking yourself several questions when you're going over your reports. What is this information telling me about my customers? What do users like and what do they dislike, and how is the data telling me this? How are the changes you're making affecting the user experience and achieving your overall business goals? Your approach to online engagement should always be focused on your customer. When a potential customer is browsing the internet, they are in control. With the flexible metrics of analysis available on the Google Analytics interface, you can use definitive digital data to tell you what steps to take to continually improve your customer experience to ensure more conversions, how to improve your ranking for specific long-tail keywords in the search engines, and what channels and campaigns are performing and converting the best and which ones need to be adjusted. Definition of digital analytics. Google evangelist Avinash Kaushik defines digital analytics as follows. Digital analytics is the analysis of qualitative and quantitative data from your business and the competition of the online experience that your customers and potential customers have, which translate to your desired outcomes, both online and offline. Google defines qualitative data as data describing the attributes or properties that an object possesses. The properties are categorized into classes that may be assigned numerical values. However, there is no significance to the data values themselves. They simply represent attributes of the object concerned. Google defines quantitative data as information about quantities, that is, information that can be measured and written down with numbers. Some examples of quantitative data are your height, your shoe size, and the length of your fingernails. How many users visited your website, how many mobile devices visited, and how many visited from a certain location are all examples of quantitative data. This explains the what, but it doesn't explain the why. Qualitative data tells more of the story with data descriptions that cannot be measured, like color of paint or smell of a fragrance. You want to make sure that the changes you make are based on empirical data. Google describes empirical data as a source of knowledge acquired by means of observation or experimentation. The term comes from the Greek word for experience. Segmentation. The best way to be able to differentiate the data that is most important to your business is by using well-defined and logically categorized segmentation. Google Analytics has so many ways for you to segment your data that it might become overwhelming when going through the multiple analytics reports. I highly recommend, for not only beginner but for optimal reporting as well, that you go to the Dashboards tab in the Reporting view, select New Dashboard, then import a template dashboard from the Import Gallery. There, you can select a range of dashboard styles for your ideal reporting needs. Putting the data into context. Context shows you what benchmarks you're comparing your data against. There are mainly two types of context, internal and external. Internal context. These are benchmarks that you can measure against how your data has performed in the past and what your goals you have set for the future. External data. This is a data benchmark that is set by external factors, like your market share and industry-related data shifts. When managed correctly by Google Analytics certified professionals, like the ones found at Market Media, the reports and interface functions in Google Analytics can give you all the information you need to drive your online business goals and web presence. Whether you use Google Analytics for business decisions, SEO, online marketing, social media management, financial assessment and reporting, or whatever your needs are, the information you need to be successful is right there in the reports. In the following chapters, we will be discussing how to use the data that the amazing reporting Google Analytics allows you in order to make educated adjustments based on the observable and empirical data you have at your fingertips. Need marketing help? Click on the link below and see how Market Media can help you with your online marketing today.